Hi, welcome everyone. Preparing for the exam is the most challenging aspect for students. It is no secret that studying for exams can be one of the biggest source of stress. However, there is one particular tool that can make your exam preparation much easier. Without wasting time, let's get dive into the topic. Before that, if you are new to this channel, do click this subscribe button and also select the bell icon and select notification as all. Here is the app Quizlet. Quizlet has millions of flashcards to help students to study. Few people may remember making flashcards to help them study. In case you don't know what those are, flashcards are simply piece of paper with a question on one side, the answer is on the other side. Flashcards are education staple. This is a great tool for school and college students. This app helps you train for tests and exams via flashcards, practice questions, quizzes and games. This extensive app includes millions of study sets. Or you can also create your own and also you can share with your friends. Now I am showing the web version. But the same you will get in app also. Quizlet is available in both Android as well as in iOS. Now we will see using this tool how we can create our own study set. Go here at the top, you will get create option. If you want, you can create folder and class also. Now I am clicking study set. For each study set, you have to give title and description. Now I'm going to create study set for software testing types. So I'm giving title as software testing types. If you have image, you can add also. See here. You can set your visibility either to you only or to everyone. Here you can find import option. In case you have terms and definition in documents, you can import using this option. Now I have terms and definition in notepad, so just I am copy pasting here. You should give your delimiter. Here I kept colon as delimiter between terms and definition. So here I am giving colon. Between terms and definition I am giving colon. Now click import. See, the terms and definition got generated. If you have any image also, using this image option you can add. Once done, click create. See, the flashcards are got generated. Even you can share with your friends also. You will get the definition on the other side. If you want to move to next flashcard, you can click this arrow mark. Now under this flashcard, you will get learn, write, spell and test option. Based on the terms and definition we give, here we will get question and answer. Using this, you can practice well. Now I am clicking learn option. If you want, you can turn on the speaker also. You have to type your answer. Once you're done, you will get your score. Now we will see the write option. In case you don't know, you can select this option, don't know. You got your score now. Now we'll see the test option. Here, under this test, come down, here you will get options. You can set your question types also, whether you want matching, multiple choice, true or false, everything you can set here. Once you're done with the preference, then click create new test. You will get your questions now. You will get your score now. If you want, you can print this test also. In addition to this test, two exciting games also, Match and Gravity. You have to match the correct term with the definition. Now we'll see the Gravity game now. Here also you can select your difficulty level. You have to type your answer in this box. In case you have no time to create your own study set, you can also use the existing one. Go to search box, then type your topic. See here, you will get n number of study sets. Once you feel the study set is useful, you can print also. Come here at the bottom, you will get print option. Even you can export to Word document also using this export option. In case you want to add something to this study set, using this customize option, you can add. Hope this tool is most useful to students. Do subscribe to my channel. Share with your friends also. Use Quizlet. Say goodbye to your exam stress. Keep learning.